I'm a girl. Remember, Patriots, stay proud, stay positive. Just a minute, we'll begin with our opening prayer and our national anthem. At this time now, we would ask all who are in attendance to please stand. Gentlemen, please remove your hats for our prayer and playing and singing of the national anthem. Let us pray. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Almighty God and Father, we ask your blessing on all who participate in tonight's game. Thank you for the teams, the coaches, the referees, and those who support our players. In a special way tonight, we pray for peace and safety in the Middle East, as well as here at home in the United States of America. We pray for peace and unity. We pray all this in Jesus' name. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Our Lady, Seat of Wisdom, pray for us. Please remain standing and direct your attention to the flag at the north end of the field. Ron Sputis was a member of John Carroll's first graduating class in 1968. He was the senior class president and member of the John Carroll School football team. After graduating from John Carroll, Ron went on to serve his country in the United States Army and in February 1971 began a tour of duty in Vietnam. He served with honor in the 1st Cavalry Division, but regrettably, on December 11, 1971, was killed in action. Ron, who sacrificed himself so that his fellow soldiers could live, was posthumously awarded the Bronze Star, the Silver Star, and the Purple Heart. In 1971, the U.S. Army presented the American flag to Ron's parents in honor of their son's military service and sacrifice. Unselfishly, his family donated that flag to our school in Ron's memory. We encourage all to visit the display case for the flag in front of the entrance of the school, where it was recently unveiled after the 55th reunion of the class of 1968. Once a patriot, always a patriot. Tonight, it is once again our privilege to fly the flag and honor the contributions and sacrifices of Ron and all the men and women who have served and who continue to serve our nation. Because of their commitment, sacrifice, and courage, we are blessed to enjoy our freedom and independence. Performing our national anthem tonight are members of the John Carroll School's choir and a cappella group. Please join Samaya Morgan, drum major, Brinkley McAdara, member of the JC cheerleading squad, and senior Emily Fabriziani, as they lead us in the national anthem. Thank you very much.
I can start walking up there. He's right that way.
Carroll won the coin toss. The Brewers to the second half will be kicking off to Mount Carmel.
I see you, country. With the handoff to Johnson. 1 yard brings up second and 9. Alexander with the carry. 4 yard gain. Brings up 3rd and 5. Offside on the defense. 5 yard penalty, still 3rd down.
are not like that. You better stop. Tommy positive.
What?
Johnson with the carry, flag following the play. Incidental face mask, 5-yard penalty on the defense. First down.
Let's go, Tyson. Hold up.
Johnson on the carry. Gain of 3. Number 3, Dougie Cole with the carry. Short gain brings up third down.
Hey, we need a play to get it in.
John Carroll.
Oh, look at
Sammy Reed. Sammy. Sammy's out here. Sammy Reed.
Here later.
he still goes by country.
Second down. Alexander with the carry, game of two, third down at 1 yard to go.
Thank you.
Quarterback sneak up the middle. First down, John Carroll. On the tackle.
There you go, Will.
Yes. Team of seven. Second down.
There were too many of those 4 o'clock in a row. Too many of them.
And they got used to it.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, by now. All the way. They better wake up.
That was embarrassing.
Hey, you might need to come down back.
Yeah, defense.
I feel like I'm going to go.
There we go.
Thank you.
There you go,
Will. Yeah. Get the ball. Yeah.
First down, Mount Carmel.
Don't
need
the ball. We all
hit. Timeout.
I'm
Thank you.
Maybe he ripped it off. They do not be mad. They play better mad.
Yeah.
Down at the 32-yard line. A swarm of Patriots. End of three, second down.
They're all wearing that. Oh my God.
You gotta want it,
Crazy B.
Thank you.
right there. There we go.
Top one by Cole. Brings up fourth down. Kick down on the 29-yard line. Encourage everyone, please visit our fabulous food trucks up on Miller Way. We'd love to have you sponsor those food trucks. Johnson with the carry, gain of three, second down, Patriots. Tonight we do have Old Line Grill, Dog's Dogs, Dose Lingers, and Kona Ice. Please join our food trucks up on Miller Way during our halftime. Alexander with the carry. First down, Patriots. Jackson Hart carry with the carry. First down, Patriots.
Have you noticed that?
on the carry. Second effort brings up 5 yards. Second down, Patriots.
Look, but there has been times where I've just
Alexander with the carry. Gain of 3. Third and 3 yards to go.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, the halftime performance by the John Carroll Band. Please be reminded we have food trucks back here in the food court. Lots of good food back here. Come on back. It's something delicious to eat. We also have 350 photo booths. Come back with yourself and with Taylor. Have a great time tonight, everyone.
At this time now, please welcome to the field your 2023 John Carroll Patriot Pride Marching Band. Under the direction of Miss Casey Novak, the band is led by drum majors Samaya Morgan and Al Risco. Our color guard is directed by Mr. Nathan Knockin. This evening, the band will be performing their 2023 halftime show, Dreams and Nightmares. It features songs from Metallica and Aerosmith. Drum major, are you ready?
Yeah.
Gentlemen, your 2023 John Carroll Patriot Pride Marching Band! Once again, we welcome you to join us on the Millway. We are featuring dogs, dogs, or people, ghost fingers, and food items. We also have the John Carroll concessions
down, gotta grab them and shout. proclamation, pledge of allegiance, get your petite song, all black, everything, black cars, all black, everything, and our girls are black birds, riding with their tendons. I can't move in depth if you boys really written enough. This is not familiar, I'll explain later, but for now, let me get back to this paper. I'm a couple bands down and I'm trying to get back. I gave Doug a grip, I lost his head with 5 stacks. Yeah, I'm talking 5, 6, if you stop.
Thank you.
do, and a pack of pitchers. Second down. Out front. On the 6-yard line, we have a flag on the play. Still fourth down. Cougars to kick again.
Get in there!
I like it!
Right there!
Ball is down on the 28-yard line. Pitcher ball. Carry 5-yard gain, second down.
Good job.
Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Come on,
Tackle by Great Lake Patriots. 2 yards, second down.
Right there, guys. Grab.
I like the pursuit of the ball. Yep, I like it.
Tackle.
Great job.
And Owen Cheslow brings up third down, 5 yards to go.
Hey, strip it. Falling on us. Somebody got to get your hand in there.
Oh my God. I was going to
cheer. Put
9-3. Let's go! Ready,
no!
Oh, somebody better get in!
Number 11, Jack Sable, pass complete, brings up a first down for the Cougars. By number 6, Kruk. Also down on the play, second down. Second down. Start offense. Plus of 5 yards. Repeat second down and a long way to go. Thank you.
Go, JC!
Kick is up, and the kick is good. Patriots take a 20-7-0 lead.
I tell myself I might not get angry. Two of the guys put on them canines.
27 for the JC cheerleader. Return to the 40-yard line. It'll be Cougar first down. Second down, Cougar.
You know my ass, I have a
Hunt is good. Out to the 28-yard line. Pitchers will take over on down. Is incomplete. Second down. By number 27, Owen Chesler, brings up fourth down for the Cougars. And that's the third quarter. Brings us to the fourth quarter. Score is 27 Patriots, 0 for the Cougars. Thank you. dead ball foul. Encroachment defense. 5-yard penalty. First down, Mount Carmel.
Really? The ball back!
Go defense! Complete to ride out. By the Patriots. Second and goal. Thank you. Jack Palmer.
Way to go, Jack!
Is up and good for Mount Carmel. Our score stands 27-7.
No, and they were like, don't look at
her. No, we were really happy for her. We were really happy for her. Nice to meet you. Thank you.
Kern's kick is good. Brings the score. 34 Patriots, 7 Mount Carmel. By Mount Carmel on the 35-yard line. First down, Cougar.
Number one, Corden Rideout.
Way to go, Jack!
For the Cougars.
Good job, Chad!
Quickly keeper. Slides down. 37-yard line. First down, Cooper.
Thank you.
Run by Mason Beasel. Gain of two, second down.
Good job.
walk down the aisle.
He's all tackled in the backfield. Pack of Cougar. Loss of down. Loss of yards. Brings it to third down.
Will. They're making them walk all the way around. Somebody should go park at the pond and get it. I'm not sure if his dad is or if his dad is very private. He's probably going to be able to see. He might be parked down there.
Yeah, he might.
Sam, can you tell if they're going down Pepper, around?
By number
they
six,
are going around.
Pepper. Pork down.
You want to run it? Go tell him, yes, ma'am. Tell him to at least get paid. Yeah, Sam, go right out here and go run and tell him Will's dad is with him. Tell him we can get the plug to get it out.
Good job, guys.
Yeah, thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause.
applause for our fabulous John Carroll Marching Band.
Thank you. I'm not you.
Why not first?